But that is she's okay. And this is where she starts to become very creative. Looking very, very promising for Jabeur. Yeah, that's great play. And the second set point. A vicious drop shot again, and that's the one that closes the deal on set number one. Jabeur looking pretty happy to be back on clay and claiming the first set, 6-3. And she's right on top of that. It's a familiar sight, isn't it? The way she jumps into that two-hander. Puts it away. Not the best of drop shots that time, just an invitation for Serenko to... What was she doing? Oh, they love that one. Probably only Ange Jabeur could do this. It is a winning start to this year's clay court swing for Ange Jabeur. The Tunisian gets the salute of the fans here. A lot of support wherever she plays these days. Serenko, well, tried gamely there to extend that match further. Once Jabeur had taken the first set, despite some stuttering in the second, she had the ways and means, of course, and exciting at times they definitely were to get through.